Temmie is a specialist. She's going to see some of her patients right now. Here comes one.
Why am I so weird?
Just the Temmie flakes.
Thanks, you're a real miracle worker.
Now it's lunch break for Temmie.
Temmie flakes.
Nom, 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 nom.
And now, Temmie has a good long nap. Now Temmie has to organize herself and go back to work. Now, ready. Dun, dun, dun. I'm hungry. Eat Temmie flakes.
I can't see the door of my glasses.
That was a really weird customer, Temmie is thinking. Can you recommend the best place to get your fur dyed or something? Because, like, my neck is weird and they don't have a hole. Okay, see?
Go to Dusty Line if you want.
Is that the right thing?
Yep. Yes. Yeah.
Okay, thanks. Now, Temmie has to leave and pack her stuff. But she gets an unwelcome surprise.